My name is Alex Salkever. I am a writer and technology expert and startup executive. I wrote a book recently called The Driver in the Driverless Car, How Our Technology Choices Can Change Society. And I spend a lot of time thinking about how technology will impact all of us. Startup Turkey is amazing. I mean, what I really love about it is Istanbul has always been a crossroads for the entire world. And 65,000 startups applied, 40 made it here. They're from all over, from Northern Europe to Africa to Asia. It's really a crossroads style of event. And so I think it brings together the best of startups from all over the world in a really beautiful city. So I gave a talk today about what I call minimum viable data. And that is a concept where you build a business using as little data collected from your customers as possible. The reason I started thinking about this so much was because of what's happened with Facebook recently, and also many of the other customer hacks and data breaches that have happened over the past year and seem to be happening more and more. And so I wanted to try to get startups and investors to think very, very early on as they build their businesses, how can they build a business that only collects data that they really need, and to stop worrying about not getting enough data. On the contrary, to start thinking about, do I have too much data? So the only thing extra that I would say about Startup Turkey is that it's not well known enough outside of Turkey, and I hope that you can speak more to America and bring people here more. And Turkish coffee is amazing.